wooden floor.
Yeah, it's not something you can just hop in and drive. It takes a little bit of an art to do this. Yeah, the coils are in there, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
So once you're running, you can figure out which cylinder is not working. You can short one out. Can you hear it?
Yeah.
That misses. That one misses.
You don't get that off of it?
That one misses.
No.
So we're all firing.
Kind of like pulling a spark plug wire off without having to pull the wire off.
Yep. That's where most of your noise is coming.
Yeah, it's in
the vibrating coils, because they buzz.
Yeah. So that's not even the ticking of the engine, that's the ticking of the coils.
Yeah.
I always thought that was the engine ticking, but it's not.
It's a little bit of that too, but most of the noise.
Yeah, well, as soon as you close that off, boy, that quiets it down a lot.
Right now it's running on the batteries because it's the front battery switch.
Oh!
You can turn it over to mag. I don't know how successful this is going to be. We haven't tried the mag out in a while. We're just flying mag.
Yeah.
And now she's running on mag power.
Okay. Not as good as on battery, eh?
Nope. That was going a little slow today.
Okay. Chugs a little more on magneto than it does on battery.
Yeah, it's more consistent spark
on the battery.
Okay.
Huh. So you'd put it on magneto, I suppose, once you got up on the road on straightaway.
Yeah, back then batteries weren't that good, right? All we use is just a little gel cell from a booster pack. It's enough to run this thing for getting it 2 years ago.
No. Yeah, you don't really have anything else to power except for the engine.
Well, the horn's not electric.
Yeah. That still freaks me out. That thing works.
The stock car came with a squeeze bolt and a grab horn at the bottom. I have all the pieces, but it's not original, so not really original.
So this isn't the original one either?
It's an aftermarket.
They should make them all like this.
Carburetor, you can.
Your air fuel.
Yep. And it makes a difference.
Oh, you turn it, you don't pull it. Okay. Nice. That's the end of a beautiful ride. Oh, yeah. We have a door. Look at that. And it works.
Make sure you like the video.
Yes. Something's going crunch, crunch. So today I'm in Rednecker's backyard here. This is Rednecker's backyard.